YouTube, guess who's back? It's me, your favorite drum teacher, Mr. Riles from Atlanta Drum Academy. So today, we're gonna learn a rudiment in 1 minute, all right? So I don't have all day. I can't be doing all this talking that I'm still doing now. The single paradiddle, say it with me. Single paradiddle.
We only got 1 minute, we can't keep doing all this talking.
So before you can learn how to do a paradiddle, you need a pair of sticks. What is a paradiddle? A paradiddle is a rudiment. What's a rudiment? A rudiment is a pattern that you use to play different things and while playing drums or whatever. All right, so paradiddle. First of all, you have two singles. What's a single? A single means one beat on one hand at a time. All right, so this is a single. This is another single. This is two singles. All right, so a paradiddle consists of two singles and a diddle or a double. What is a diddle or a double? A double or a diddle is two beats on one hand. Two beats on one hand. So with that being said, let's learn these paradiddles. But before I teach you how to play them, I'm gonna play them myself. I'm gonna play Mad Script today too. All right, here we go. Paradiddle, 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 paradiddle. All right, so the first thing you're gonna do is play those two singles, and let's play it without the accent. So you have this, right, left, all right? Right, left, and after that right, left, you have a diddle, diddle, all right? Right, left, diddle, and the same thing on your left hand. Left, right, diddle, all right? And you just say, and you can just say paradiddle over and over until you get it right. Right, left, right, right, left, right, left, left. Paradiddle, paradiddle. This is one of the most important rudiments you ever learn. Two singles and a double, all right? Now, once you get that mastered, let's just put an accent on the first note, the first portion of the paradiddle. All right, so you have pa, all right? Everything else is down low. Paradiddle. Paradiddle, paradiddle, paradiddle. All right, remember, two singles and a double, all right? Paradiddle. Paradiddle, 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 paradiddle. All right, and so you know I like to talk about check pattern. So what's the check pattern for a paradiddle? Real quick, I learned this from a guy I've seen play this, Kevin Duncan, I think that's his name. I learned this from him. But anyway, the check pattern for a paradiddle is right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Now that last note is when you add that diddle. Your hands have to move in that pattern. That's a song. Anyway, so move your hands in that pattern. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Now that last note, double that last note. Paradiddle off. All right, that's it for today. Rudiments with Riles, under 1 minute, learning how to play a paradiddle. That probably was longer than a minute though, but I'll do better next time. All right.